welcome back to our channel. I'm Jeanette.
I'm Travis.
And this week we are taking up the floor
and cleaning the chassis.
So yeah, I hope you enjoy.
Ever feel like you're being watched?
We started the day by drilling out the last few rivets, taking out the last bit of insulation, and then it was time to start ripping up the floor.
Trying to make up your mind like you need more time. You've already spent most of mine. Even when your words fail. Come on. Get down on it. Come on in. If you really want it, you gotta feel it.
Jesse was born on a winter's night in the middle of a storm. The road was blocked, so Jesse was born in this old house.
Okay, so as we were taking the floor up, this bit wouldn't come up very easily, and that is because it's attached to the mud guard.
Okay, we are finished for the day because we are knackered. But we've got all the insulation off the sides, both sides, and this much of the floor up so far. We're going to have tomorrow off to spend with family and friends, and we'll be back on Monday to get that bit there finished.
How are you feeling about it?
Fucked.
Look at the state of us.
Many of you don't know me, but this is well out of my comfort zone. But my beautiful wife is spurring me on her amazing enthusiasm to get this done and pushing me along and convincing me that I can do things that I've never done before. So yeah, this is a huge learning curve for me and also for Jeanette, but she's been amazing with her drive and enthusiasm. It's just...
We've never looked better, huh?
Oh, no, you look hot, sweetheart. Don't you worry about that, as always.
Oh, it's going to be a cold one today. Just need to get this bit of floor up. And if we have time, I think we're going to try and get the disabled lift out. But we'll see. How cold is it today?
Freezing. 3 degrees.
It's going to be a cold one, but we need to get the rest of this floor up, don't we?
Yeah.
So yeah, let's crack on.
Happy days.
Change of plan. What have we got to do?
Huh? The disabled lift.
Got to disconnect the disabled lift. Shit. Okay, can't you just pull them all out? Isolators off, right. What are you doing, mate? Look at me with your glasses on. Mr. Captain Sensible.
I was under the bus and I forgot to take... There, is that better?
Do you need them to disconnect?
No, I don't need... I'm just disconnecting the cable for the...
Disabled lift.
Now I need... some pliers.
Can we get that on video? I wasn't recording, but Travis just got an electric shock. You alright there, babe? Maybe you should put them safety goggles back on after all.
So that's live, Jeanette, darling.
That is live, yeah. Ooh, bang your head. I'm not sure I want to record this in case I get your death on film.
Don't record that. Sometimes I...
Was it because you use a metal?
No, it shouldn't.
Oh, fucking hell! Sorry for swearing.
After Travis had just nearly electrocuted himself, we thought it would be a good idea to disconnect the batteries.
Done now? Good job it is, babe. You were Mr. Sensible.
No way of testing it otherwise, is it?
No, well, that's all right then. So we're back on track, yeah?
Yeah. Sorry about the life insurance.
Yeah, I know. Could have had someone do the bus for me.
Jesus Christ! Good again. She's like a little chicken.
Take you out, show you the time of your life. I wanna figure out what it takes to give you everything you desire. I wanna lay beneath the stars with you in the back of my truck. I guess that this is what they call love. My favorite song is playing in a Broadway bar. Then you walk in and you're all alone, the hottest in the room by far.
It's going to be a cold and wet day working on Gus.
Thank you.
next day, we made an early start to try and get as much of the angle grinding done as we possibly could.
Shall I angle grind this dust off here?
Hmm?
This surface rust?
Yeah. Did you know that? Hmm? I'm sorry that I forgot yesterday, but you really could do with a mask on, darling. You do, and you also need goggles on as well.
I don't want to wear goggles.
Well, that's just, I'm sorry. If you want to continue, then you're going to have to try and... Last thing I want you to do is get ill, darling, for breathing in crap.
Okay.
I'm okay, I'm fine, thanks to you.
Don't be cocky.
I wasn't.
If I have a mask and goggles on, it steams up my goggles, and then I can't see what I'm doing.
First things first, you didn't have the mask on properly because it was loose and it wasn't tight. If you get the mask underneath the goggles or whatever, then that won't steam up. But that's how it's got to be, I'm afraid.
What are you
going to
do about it if I refuse?
What am I going to do about it?
Yeah.
Sell it.
Set me on the naughty
stand. There's two of them, there's three of them actually. So yeah, you can take a pit. Sorry.
Babe, I didn't have a I didn't wear a mask or goggles yesterday.
Well, you do wear goggles.
Didn't. God, you're like my dad.
Hmm?
It's like having two dads.
Sorry.
Happy?
Yeah, is it tight?
Yeah, it can be any tighter. Damn thing. I'm probably going to fall through these because I can't see. Can you hear me?
Hello? You've got your mask on, I can't hear you. If you want to take your mask off, I might be able to hear better.
Time for coffee break and cake. This is about as disgusting as life gets at the minute, isn't it? Found a great tea bag holder for used tea bags now.
My track!
How do you feel about that?
That was my track!
And just like that, another day was finished. It was time to get cleaned up and head home.
I'm driving, you're smiling, just really doing nothing. That's the thing I like about you. On the highway, it's our way, Route 66, and we keep on driving. We just do what we wanna do. Yeah, no, nothing's complicated.
Okay guys, that's all for this video. If you like what you're seeing and you'd like to subscribe, please do, and drop any comments down below and just give the page a like. That'd be great. We'll see you next time.